Welcome YouTube, it's me Gio again. I got three products to show you this time around with Bluetooth adapters for headphones that does not have Bluetooth. First up is the Maceton Bluetooth connector. Has an external headphone jack with a button to turn on the Bluetooth wireless to pair. Also has a micro USB port for charging. The Bluetooth headphones sound reasonably well. Next up is the Insignia Bluetooth connector that's curved and it fits contoured to your headphones. It comes with micro USB charging. And a little 3M sticky tab to stick it permanently on your headphones, but since I'm moving it from one headphones to the next, that won't be necessary. And the texture feel is rubberized, so it should last pretty long. Right. Now it's the CSR 4.0. It's a small little tab. Bluetooth, it's curved, looks like a hearing aid, also charges with micro USB, has a headphone out jack and input for aux in your car or a Bluetoothless external speaker. As you can see, it's the pairing buttons flashing. And you could press the blue button for you to answer your phone calls, if phone calls coming from your phone. As you can see, it has the micro USB and your headphone in and out jacks. Now how do they look on your headphones? So right now I've got my Sony headphones, which has an input, connected it, and it sticks out a bit. It is noticeable when you wear it, but that's just a demonstration for headphones that don't have Bluetooth. This particular headphones has Bluetooth built in, but I was showing this as a demonstration. As you can see, the Insignia Bluetooth fits curved around the headphones, but it's still protruding, it still sticks out. And here we are, I'm showing you all three. So thank you for watching and please subscribe, more videos will come. Thank you very much, goodbye.